Rating Red Velvet's Chill Kill in different categories, in my opinion, no hate.